Welcome back to the second episode in this hack series that's going to mainly focus on all your hair concerns. May that be stubborn frizz, an itchy scalp, hair fall, or dullness. These five hair hacks are going to be the easiest solutions to these hindrances and help you achieve those smooth and shiny locks all year round. Whether it's the humidity or the rain, everyday exposure leads to the scalp getting damp and greasy, which can lead to discomfort and itching, and of course, lots of frizz. To keep such problems at bay, use the help of a good dry shampoo. Keep it 6 inches away from the scalp, spray it onto the roots, and give yourself a quick massage. This product effectively absorbs the excess oils from the scalp and immediately freshens up your look. For a girl on the go, a greasy scalp is an absolute no-no. Even if you have third day hair that appears oily at the roots, this simple solution will come to your aid. Just like blotting paper is usually used to mattify your makeup, it can be used to absorb grease from your scalp as well. Just part your hair in a few medium-sized sections and run the blotting sheet along the roots to see a difference. The key to keeping your hair shiny and soft in harsh weather conditions actually lies in simple ingredients from your kitchen. Make a quick hair conditioner using 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder and a dash of coconut milk. Filled with nutrients, cocoa makes the hair soft and covers grays, while coconut milk gives it a boost of moisture and nourishment. Mix and apply to the scalp and hair. Leave it on for 20 minutes before you give yourself a good rinse. Skip store-bought conditioners and reap the benefits of this all-natural concoction. Keep it simple this season and opt for sleek yet convenient hairstyles that are going to be low on maintenance and high on the style quotient. These hairstyles look great if you have second or third day hair and even help to hide the signs of a greasy scalp. Try a simple ponytail, half updo, or a twisted bun, and add a fun twist to it by using your favorite scrunchie or bow hair tie. Keep those beautiful tresses protected come what may, rain or shine on any day, to really keep the hair soft, nourished, and create a barrier against the humidity, rain and pollution, use a leave-in conditioner that suits your hair type. After a shower, gently towel dry your hair and then go in with a few pumps of the product through the length of your hair to really let it be absorbed well. On such days, avoid adding damage and heat to your hair and you're good to go. With these easy tips, we're going to keep your problems at bay while you go ahead and have an amazing hair day. Until next time, stay tuned and stay glamorous.